Hey everybody, hope you all enjoyed your day. Today I'm gonna be vlogging, sort of kinda. Right now I'm going to an eye appointment, and yeah, I've been looking for new glasses, or I might keep my same glasses, just get a different lenses, and but for my prescription. So that's what this is all about. We drive, but we're driving, and so I don't have to hold it, so it'll be less weird. Let's hope my camera doesn't fall, and we don't get copyrighted from listening to music. Safety first, y'all. Have y'all heard that new Brent Fiyaz album? That shit was fire. That shit was gas. Oh, this is my song.
Oh, shit. I got some money.
Is that your cell phone in your pocket? Fuck no, that's the money. Ballers, go to clubs with my thugs. We be lacking. Only got 2 slugs, cause I done saved the rest of black. And now I'm down to Texas with them CEOs stacking green. If you want some bread, bitch, you best be in the magazine. It's in my fucking pocket, nigga. In my pocket, you bitch. In my pocket, you bitch. In my pocket, you bitch.
I never drove over this way. That's kind of cool. If I could, I would show y'all the mountains and stuff. But I can't. I never drove this way. It's kind of crazy. Oh, this motherfucker got red lights? Oh, shit. I did not know. They just went from straight highway to red, like a. I have no idea. This shit is confusing. Because this dead ass looks like a freeway, but it's like a big ass street.
I'm tired of listening to music, so child. Stop. Yes, price of fame. I need to get over it. So. I'm gonna blink wrong. Thank you, truck man. Don't get over here, sir. Don't get over here, sir. Wait, please, let me
rest. Alright, everyone, I just finished my eye appointment. My eyes got worse, but it was cool. It was cool being an adult for a cool hour and a half. So, I'm finna drive home. Hopefully, my camera doesn't fall again. Matter of fact, I'm gonna try to set it up differently. Can't set this up correctly. So, I just catch y'all when I get home. And maybe I'll do some other stuff today. I'm just thinking about going thrifting. And going to Barnes & Noble with my brother. So hopefully we can do that. After I do some other stuff to get ready for college. So, peace out.
Oh my neck, baby. bitch on how she broke the stove. Why she be missing, yeah, that ass on Kisha Cole. I like that light, we burnt the pot, we broke the mold. Gotta move out of the grill.
Shit, my book bag. I need my bookity bag.
I got a good book.
Bag of dicks. Hi guys, it's Carl here.
Okay, you know what Shameless is?
Yeah.
Have you watched it?
I've seen it.
I'm on season two.
I've seen the first.
I can't wait for Carl.
Carl?
I'm talking about Carl from Jimmy Neutron.
Carl Reaser. Crystal.
Any more thrifting we're going to?
Yeah, we're going to go to the Savers in South Jordan because I heard that's the best one. And then we're going to go to Barnes & Noble. No, we're going to go to Barnes & Noble first.
You look so stupid.
You look stupid. You look stupid. You're here wearing...
You holding it out like a fist.
Yeah, ready to, I re, you know, gotta be just kidding, you need to knock a nigga out.
Ready
know?
To go, Caleb?
Yeah, always. Why you think I got my ring? Okay, come on, white lady. Oh, thank you. Thank you, white lady. Oh.
So rude.
Oh, I don't give a fuck. This is why you look behind you. Corbin, you gotta check your mirrors, my brother.
What?
You gotta check your mirrors, my
she
brother.
She did check her mirrors.
After she was already backing out. You gotta check your mirrors, then back out. All right, Corbin, let me know if you find anything that you like. And I'm guessing these cargo pants, Corbin. Where the fuck did he go? What the fuck are those? That's weird. I've never seen those. This Savers is kind of bad. This angle is probably terrible right now. This Savers is super, super terrible. Beavis and Butthead? I'm not gonna lie, this could work. This could work with something.
Look at
this. Is my school's music performance thing? Is it music performance shirt? It's crazy. If this wasn't a tank top, I would definitely wear it. I would definitely get this. If it wasn't a tank top, I would get it.
I've known you since I've been alive.
Yes, but I've known
so
you.
So I've known you the exact amount of time I've known you.
No, I've known. No, it's not. Because I've known you
the exact amount of time.
That, no, you've known me.
I was like, and who's this stinky breath?
Shut the fuck up.
Sweat.
I didn't back up.
Oh, white lady.
I didn't back up. You know, before I saw the car, I was like, oh, I looked back and then I saw your door is open.
My door is
open. Yeah.
Wait. That would have been bad.
Had to open my mind, then I opened up in.
What is this?
Like, you gotta sell your soul so you don't pay attention. Fuck all that plan. Now I'm grown, I put my heart in. I had to get down with that chrome, show them that I'm serious. And it's like every small moment, I be calling my spirits. I put my Hublot on rock. I put my Scotto on rock. One front, one say up. Shoot at an OB, shoot at a cop. Shoot at the police, shoot at the top.
Hello, people. We are here at Barnes & Noble's with my brother. See? Barnes & Noble's. Barnes & Noble's bookstore. My brother does not want to associate with me anymore, but that's okay. We live and we learn.
Can you stop?
No, I cannot stop. I feel like you gotta be quiet in here. They got toys and games. Looking for Alaska by John Green. We have found a big black boy in his natural habitat. He's looking for books. I will not suck a dick. But I wonder if they'll kick me out. Well, I'm not courting nobody. Spear, new fiction. These books look kind of cool.
I know, right?
They look better than the books that I got.
Oh, these for young adults, Tater?
Young adults? That's exactly what I am.
I know, that's crazy.
Did you know that?
Sorry, Mom.
Did you know that?
But none of these books kind of stand out to me. Is that weird? I shouldn't have bought that second book. It was only $1.46, so I can't be that mad.
Hi, how are you?
I'm recording you, recording me. I'm recording myself, recording myself. That's crazy.
It's a deer. Yes, I know you see me. Bro, look at it just jump over the fence. What the fuck? Oh, free range ass deer. That's crazy.
There's a white lady running. But this is what it looks like right now. It's kind of cool.
out. My camera's about to die, and I'm gonna continue to walk some more. But I hope you guys enjoyed your day. Hope you guys enjoyed this different type of video from me. Please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Peace out.